you can see Ursa's running, and the crowds are here. Now, the only thing open is Black Bear, and we're going to work around some of these little spots. And I have a feeling the camera is going to get a little foggy, so I'm going to have to wipe it every once in a while. But the snow feels good. It is soft, I got to tell you. It's very soft. And again, we've got some safety people here out because we got the little guys out and skiing. And this is way over this person's head. And so you can see, it's probably two cats wide, maybe right here now it's only one cat wide, but it's enough to get your feet and your legs back together, get the adjustments, look around, or what have you, and then it's going to widen up over here. So the Kinks are doing a nice job. They're a real nice ski, just to get my legs going. And we're going to break it down over here on the left.